the first thing I'm going to do is take my pearl blue and I'm going to make one long line across the top. And I'm going to bring another line down kind of at an angle. And I'll just make my brush a little bit wider with the paint and try to clean it up a bit. Then I'm going to make a large dot in the center of my little shield. And I'll give this time to dry. So while the other nail is drying, I'm going to take a light blue and I'm going to angle a line up, dip it down, kind of like a cockeyed V, connect it and bring it all the way to the top. Repeat the same step with your orange. Make one line to the side of my shield. Comes out to the top. And repeat the same step with my lighter blue. When I did my orange line, I went a little bit into my navy blue, so I'm just going to go back in and cover that. Now I'm going to take some yellow and just kind of go around the orange. And repeat this step with a lighter blue shade on the opposite side. I'm going to make my orange look like a basketball. So you'll do kind of like an oval on each side. And one line going down the middle. And then a half swoop up. Once your nails are completely dry, you will finish with your top coat.